town in the east part of Cuba called Oriente on December 11, 1937. Financially, we was very poor, so we don't have a lot of toys. So we have to make our own toys with the little, maybe with the broom that you use. You use that stick to make like a horse, and after you make the head of the horse with somebody, maybe your father, and you paint the eyes of the horse and the mouth of the horse, and you ride the horse like in your mind.